everybody. I'm gonna do a bottom bottle or bottom cup bloom. So I have my house paint here pouring down. This looks a little blue because I've mixed some other runoff paints in here. Works fine. I'm just gonna try a couple of different paints. So some have silicone in them and some have are my bloom paint. I'm just trying it, see what happens. Just gonna put, let's see if I can. This is an experiment. I know my cup's not the same as Fiona's because mine has a dip in the middle. My Rust-Oleum Gold, that's mixed with Floetrol. This is a, let me see, which one should I do next? I'll do this turquoise next. Let's thin it down a little bit. Once you put one color on, it'll run down. There's a slow poke. I'll put some, this is phthalo green or phthalo blue. Phthalo blue, I think. It's a pretty color. Thick, I think. So when I pour it, it makes a bit of a mound. Oh, I was going to put silver in between. Ah. Silly me. Wasn't meant to be. Okay. Too thick. This on top or not. Maybe not. I will. All right, let's see. Okay, so I'm gonna take this off. Oh no, I forgot. I gotta do the cell activator. Okay, I'll let that run down. right, so now I'm going to do the middle. All right, I'm going to put some cell activator on here. I'm going to use my mini mower. Wow, look how cool that looks. And I think I will spin it. Poor spin, it's not very good. Since I washed it. I'm just going to put it down again. think that's good. Some of this and just fix your size. Okay. Now I just need to get it up. There. I'm gonna put my lid back down in here. There you go. Have a look at that. Isn't that pretty? I love it. I love how the lines get spun out. The edges. Anyway, there you go. And that's a mixture of Floetrol paints and bloom paints. Mixed together. Works awesome. Check, clean my bottom off. Well, have a great day, everybody, or evening, or whenever you're watching this. It's evening for me. I'm going to go to bed now, get ready for bed. Enough painting for today. Bottom bottle, bloom. Got the idea from Tracy Reid. She did one and it looked awesome. So thank you, Tracy, for the idea. Come back soon to Carol's Art Room. Bye-bye. Here's the dried results of my bottom bottle bloom. Dried nice and smooth. Just gonna show you a little shine from the gold. Very pretty. If you like these results, follow my recipe in my description under my video. Come back soon to Carol's Art Room. Bye-bye.